Can you name, as far back as you can go, a general manager who brought a player to the Montreal Canadiens with a first-round pick and who took the same player and traded him and got another first-round pick? I don't remember Marc Bergevin doing this. I don't remember Bob Gainey doing this. I don't remember Andre Savard doing this.
Forget Habs, Cam. I don't remember a team doing this.